Out and About with me, Anshra Bose. Weekends during the holy month of Ramadan, which used to be packed with iftar gatherings and meeting with friends and family, is different this year because everyone is adhering to the COVID-19 safety measures. And if you're doing the same, it is really responsible of you. And we really do hope that you are doing that. Because Ramadan is all about self-discipline and self-control. And I think it also instills a sense of empathy. And during the current times, I think we all need a little bit of that. So this weekend, stay home, stay safe, and indulge in some home-based activities. We've got 4 suggestions.
Do some gardening. If you live in a villa, head to your garden and spend time amidst the greenery around. For those who live in a flat, just get some indoor plants. Watch virtual wildlife. This weekend, live stream some of the wildlife tours. Thanks to technology, now we can watch a range of wildlife around the world from the comforts of our home. Be it penguins, lions, elephants, or some exotic birds, grab a cup of coffee and watch them from home. Make some bread. Baking bread has become a popular pastime ever since the pandemic hit us. From sourdough to muffins, there are many varieties. And this weekend, why not try doing that at home? With recipes and methods easily available, baking bread is a great new hobby during the weekend. After all, nothing is more comforting than the smell of fresh baked bread in your home. Breathe in some fresh air. It's not just a pleasure, but the need of the hour too. Step outside your home's early morning and get a deep breath of fresh air. It helps clear your lungs and gives you more energy and mental focus. If you find yourself feeling stressed and tired being at home all the time, go out but ensure you go when walking areas do not have too many people. Your body and your mind will thank you.
That was Out and About. Keep watching TTV for more updates.